I really couldn't imagine, because I have been the teen's biggest skeptic. I was kind of prepared of finding just a stone. For me, it has been an amazing experience, I must say.
The team were completely dwarfed by the mysterious object, which is about 60 meters in diameter and lying almost 80 meters down on the bottom of the Baltic Sea. There are visible formations on top of the object, which are set at a 90-degree angle and look like passageways or walls, as well as something that looks like it could be a staircase.